Uber and Lyft friends, dear Rideshare community, my tip number two for San Diego is the Gas Lamp District. I love it. Fantastic entertainment part of town. Tons of people on the weekends. Very busy Friday, Saturday, and Sunday nights. Share your feedback, good or bad. Did you make money here? What was your experience like? How did you handle the drop-offs? How did you handle the pickups? What were your favorite parts as a driver in the Gas Lamp District? I only mention the big money makers of each city. So share your feedback, your experience, good or bad, like I said, with the next generation of drivers, just like you learned a ton from other drivers when you joined. And if you want to become an Uber driver or a Lyft driver in San Diego, love the city, join right underneath my videos. You'll lock in the highest referral bonus, the highest guarantee when you join. When you have your account, you also then have a second job, a part-time job, where you determine your hours, where you meet a lot of new friends and you make good money. Many, many people are turning to the Rideshare community, the Rideshare business, as a second job to pay their bills. It's easy. If you know how to drive, you know how to make money. Okay. And if you know how to treat people well, you'll make even more money. So, Have a fantastic day to you and your friends. Again, all the links are beneath this video. Reach out to me. I'm the Rideshare Professor. Drive safe.